This is Halil Anash. He saved 189 lives this year. This is Halil Anash.
Now, he's just another refugee.